I'm tired of TF2. I'm experiencing burnout, and when you experience burnout, people say to just get away from the game. And yeah, that works, but when you're a TF2 YouTuber, you're not only taking a break from TF2, you're also taking a break from your channel. I've worked on a couple of videos, and that annoying thing where you work on something and not be able to showcase it is so annoying because I never finished them. I work on it and I didn't think it's good, or I would delete it, or I'd work on it and I didn't want to finish it because it was involving TF2. And it's nothing to do with the game. I'm not saying the game is bad, it's just I'm burnt out. And I want to make more videos because my channel is revolving around that game, but when you're not enjoying the game, it is so much harder and it feels kind of forced. None of the videos that I've uploaded are forced. I did enjoy the game a month and a half ago, but now it's not working. And I don't know when this burnout or tiredness of the game is gonna end. I want it to end. I mean, my channel is going so well. You want me, like, it doesn't make sense. Like, I don't want to be burnt out of TF2. I've tried game modes, I've tried a lot of things. And when your channel is doing so well on this game, and all you have to do is just make more content on that game, and you're gonna pretty much keep going up. Strategically, playing TF2 is the best thing for my channel. It's the best thing that I could do right now, and it's actually a smart move, but I can't play TF2. Like, I can't make myself like something and force, you know, enjoyment for a bad video. German Peter's video is pretty interesting. If you're getting burnt out of TF2, then if you're gonna keep playing it, you're gonna start hating the game. And I think I'm gonna reach that point pretty soon. I'm at that critical level where I don't want to keep working on projects that I'm never gonna release because it's not good. And I've been doing that a couple of times and it's so unhealthy. It's been a stressful and confusing month and a half because I don't know what I'm supposed to do because I don't have TF2 in my mind anymore. If TF2 was what I was doing, I would have a video idea and I would know exactly what to do. But considering I'm burnt out and I'm just not enjoying it, and therefore I'm not even that creative with TF2 anymore, I have to go outside my comfort zone and do other things, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do with my channel. I don't know what you guys want, and there's no steps in front of me anymore, usually, and I have no fucking idea. I'm being real. What am I gonna do with this? And the sad thing is, I have so many ideas and a couple of scripts for TF2 content, but I just can't do them because I'm not creative or motivated enough to continue to make TF2 content. And the thing is, I have so many ideas, but I can't do them. Shit. Who knows? Maybe next week I'm back and I'm just into TF2 again. Or it might take a month, and maybe next month I'm back. Even making this video is kind of hard because I've been contemplating it a lot. I've talked to a couple of friends about it, and you can go ask any of my Discord friends or just any friend that I have and I talk to in general, and I've brought this same topic up. And I've been talking about this for 2 months. I've been saying this, and I want to fix it, but it doesn't work. And I've played with a couple of friends as well. Nothing seems to work. It would be really stupidly funny if I just start making TF2 videos again next week and I'm just out of this intense burnout. But that's obviously the best case scenario. Hopefully I've kind of shown my mindset and my perspective of this, because I want to just let you guys know what's going on in my head. Hopefully you guys aren't here for only TF2, because that unsubscribe button has been the biggest nightmare in my head. I'm scared you guys will all instantly leave the second I upload this video, because let's be real, I'm a TF2 based channel and I'm burnt out of TF2, and I've been burnt out for around a month and a half, so it's not going anywhere. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. Heads up, I've already tried everything to fix this burnout. I've played a lot of other games and it's not going away. I just want to hear your guys' opinion, and also, what other videos can I make? What other things do you guys want to see? What games do you guys want to see? I'm just gonna end right here. I want to hear your perspective because it's gonna help. See ya.